ball scramble, and Mark Montgomery diving for the basketball and from a prone position finds Mike Peplowski underneath for the short jumper. Oh, what a play.
My first job was at Central Michigan in 1996. So I went from a player full-time playing in Europe to now transitioning into coaching. There's plenty of times those first couple years I was thinking, well, you know what? Playing wasn't that bad.
One really doesn't need any words to describe the versatility of Mark Montgomery. The point guard job is to penetrate. Here's a perfect example against the Fab Five. He proved he could do it all, as in this game against Wisconsin.
Now you get into coaching, it's a 24-hour job. We're practicing at 7 in the morning. You're there at 6. We're trying to get the program going. I'm not home before 10. So the hours were really long. And then you start putting the recruiting and the travel, and we weren't very good from going from a job that we're flying everywhere to now I'm going to leave where we're busing everywhere. There was an adjustment that had to be made. When you first step on campus, you're excited about the opportunity. I go from assistant coach where I was for 15 years. Now I'm a head coach. I'm running my own program. And this is the preparation leading up to that to get me to this position. Everyone knows in this profession, you're hired to get fired.
Everyone was very excited. As we told the guys, it's the first day for a great journey. Make sure we be positive, we be patient, and we have some fun. I thought we had some fun today.
I thought once we finally got to postseason play, I think that was in year 4, I thought that I could be here for a while. But then last year, finally winning the MAC West Championship, where we're looking up for so many years that we're finally at the top. I just try to live by the motto, bring your best every day. And make sure you have great energy and effort in whatever you're doing.
Here we go. Everybody got to talk. Here we go.
Kind of like Coach Izzo's motto, as in, you know, just roll your sleeves up every day and get to work at it. And the little things matter. People matter. Develop relationships. Be organized. Respect others. And good things happen.